of you in my crosshairs, how about you give me a scream? One that captures the joy and elation I'm about to feel in my easy victory! Lolly!
Ho?
Lolly ho.
Oh, it's just one of the fakes I made.
What?
I don't understand! This one doesn't seem to be a fake! This is the real Hierophant!
It's normal!
Look! It's Kakyoin! Kakyoin's right there!
Obviously, it slipped your notice that I'd already summoned my Hierophant by the time I was knocked unconscious. What's more, I had to burrow underground to conceal itself from detection just before I fell asleep.
You can't do this!
Now, it's time for your punishment, baby.
Damn that bastard!
Let's go!
Give up, Death 13! I had Hierophant place himself in your blind spot! If you keep up this futile struggling... I really don't care that you're a baby. I'll snap your neck like a twig.
Kakyoin! Kakyoin, the three of us owe you an enormous apology!
I thought after the hell you'd been through on this trip, you might have suddenly lost your sanity. I mean, a baby stand user? You were fighting this battle alone, and for that, I'm sorry.
Don't worry, Polnareff. It couldn't have been helped. You were the reason I found a way to bring my stand to the dream world with me. If you hadn't hit me, we'd be stuck here without a way to defend ourselves. So, in a way, this is all thanks to you.
Yeah? Do you mean that? Gee, now I feel conflicted about the whole thing! That's embarrassing!
Kakyoin hasn't killed me yet because I'm a baby.
Kakyoin, that compassion of yours is a fatal flaw. In case you've forgotten, you're all still trapped inside my nightmare world.
Uh-oh. What's up with these clouds?
No kidding. They're changing shape and closing in.
I'm warning you now. Don't try anything, Death 13.
Kakyoin, you have to get Hierophant away from his back before it's too late.
How did...
I'll chop you in half!
Impossible!
How could he do that? He chopped himself in half!
Kakyoin! No!
Lolly-o! Haven't you figured it out yet? Death 13's body is as hollow as the space between your ears! My stand is only comprised of the head, arms, and the giant siphon wheels! You gigantic ignoramuses! Let's see. Given the way the stands work, Kakyoin's body should also be split in two inside the sleeping bag.
Nah, just kidding.
Kakyoin!
Hey, you sure you're all right?
Please take a closer look. Surely you know Hierophant isn't that careless. He wouldn't just stay on the enemy's back without a plan in the wings.
He's not chopped in half! He's turned into a snake-like thing, and he's slithering into my ear! My arm is moving on its own!
I told you before, my stand was in your blind spot, and your scythe couldn't cut him. Now then, unless you'd like to be destroyed from the inside out, how about you do me a favor and heal the cuts on my arm? Anything is possible in a dream, right? So healing a cut should be easy.
Right!